Time. The enemy number one for us human beings. It's unbeatable. Welcome to this video. Today we will see the aspect time. In the last video, you got the explanation. Why is time the biggest enemy of corona? In this video, let's see the aspect. Unbeatable time. Our body has a limited time to live on Earth. We are not immortal. Nowadays humans can achieve approx 110 years. The reason behind it is because our body does not go all the time at the same rate of regeneration as from the beginning of life, meaning from the birth. When a baby is born, the cells in the body regenerate in a very progressive way. This happens till a certain age, normally till the age of 40, as from this age, the cells do not regenerate so progressively. These cells regenerate in a degressive way. This results in a less amount of regenerative cells in the body. The more the years pass, the less is the body young. It is no more enough filled with fresh regenerated cells. Instead, it is filled with old cells, or in other words, dying cells, till the body has only dead cells where we then die. Time goes always forward. The older we get, the slower are our reactions and movements. Time goes always at the same rate. That's why we can't keep up with time. At a certain age, for us human being, it's normal that we get old. Till now, maybe one day, due to the progression of medicinal advancements, our body can become in a way or another immune to death. Then at this period, we can keep up at the same pace with time, where our body would not have time as unbeatable enemy. Thanks for watching. See you soon in our next video.